This is a highlight from the Speaking Our Peace podcast. I'm Annie Luck. Aneesh Thillenkery has been working with Ekta Parishad in India for over 20 years. Ekta Parishad is an organization supporting India's poorest people in gaining control over the resources they need for their livelihood, especially land, water, and forest. In this highlight, Aneesh talks about the importance of food marches in terms of learning and making connections.
Food march is also something very, you can also smell spiritual part. You're doing something with the ground. You know? Each step will, you know. And so food march is something people, you can see people, people can see you. You have a direct interaction with the people. Now it is a global walk, so city to city. But earlier food marches, we are staying in villages, you know, talking with people, identifying their issue, then moving to another village. So it's a connection process. So in that way, we have a plenty of food march in our history. So that is the one reason we have interesting examples as a result of past food marches. So multiple things came, and after the globalization, this walk also have that much importance. That was the one reason. And again, entire journey is a kind of university, you know, entire life. So this is also a learning process, a different level. For example, this Jejagat Yatra, I was in Serbia, I was in Bulgaria, different countries where I first time visited. Then even that, I don't know nobody there, even after that I have a confidence to organizing that food march in that countries, you know. So that is the level of confidence which you are getting when you are committed for something. You will get, you know, you are just suddenly going, booking a room, hostel, you know, grabbing friends from the hostels, then taking a car by rent, driving in a, you know, annoying road as an international. So that kind of many things. So it's again, one part is learning process and how we can create our family quite globally.
Thanks for listening. If you're interested in hearing the full episode with Aneesh, please look for Speaking Our Peace wherever you pick up your podcast or from our website, speakingourpeace.com. We'd love to hear from you. You can reach us at speakingourpeace@gmail.com or follow us on Twitter and Instagram @ourpeacepodcast. See you next time.